How to fix JJSploit not attaching on Windows. Are you struggling with JJSploit not attaching to Roblox on your Windows PC? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this quick and easy tutorial, I'll show you the latest working fix. Antivirus programs and Windows Defender often blocks exploit tools like JJSploit. To fix this, go to Windows Security and go to Virus and Threat Protection. Now go to Virus and Threat Protection settings, which is Manage Settings. And what you need to do is simply turn off real-time protection. Also, if you have a third-party antivirus, temporarily disable it. If the problem persists, reinstall JJSploit and Roblox. Uninstall JJSploit completely and download the latest version from vrdeps.net. Also, uninstall and reinstall Roblox to make sure you have a clean version. You can also install the latest Microsoft Visual C++ redistributables, which will help fix missing DLL errors that might be preventing the attachment. That's it. By following the steps, you should be able to fix JJSploit not attaching on Windows.